And tonight, another man is in jail in connection to a deadly shooting. Bexar County deputies arrested 20-year-old Nicholas Sommers in the murder of Martin Martinez. That happened on August 5th on Gulf Vista Boulevard near the Woodlake Trails community. Sommers faces several charges, including murder.
Keep up to date with all of San Antonio's top news, weather, and so much more by clicking the like and subscribe buttons below. And once again, thanks for watching KSAT.